everything within my soul and heart, but you don't really have a choice when someone isn't who you thought they were. You can't hold on to an imaginary relationship, an imaginary person. That's what sucks about it. I loved him with this whole everything within my soul, just my heart.
Goodbye. I just wanna ask why I simply have.